That is one big pile of shit.
You're right. There's no trace of lilac berries. It's so odd, though. All right. So she's suffering from Melia toxicity. Every 6 weeks. Let's see. Rats.
She's, tenacious.
You have no idea.
You will remember to wash your hands before you eat anything.